at all those wonderful seagulls, Ernie. They're the pigeons of the sea. Bert, I just saw the biggest fish ever.
That's nice.
Here, dolly, dolly. Whoa, the big fish is a mermaid.
Ernie, the only big thing around here is your imagination.
But I saw her, Bert. There she is, look.
Ernie, there's no such thing as mermaids.
Yes, there is, Bert. I'll go get her and prove it to you. Where'd she go? I'm Ernie. Hey, it's great to meet you.
Want to play some more hide and seek?
Sure.
Okay. Tag!
Hey! You scared away the seagull.
Yeah? Well, you're in my parking space.
Your space? The ocean's humongous.
Then why don't you go someplace else?
Look here. I was having a nice, lovely time, and then you came along. Isn't a trash dump.
Oh, go back to feeding pigeons.
They were seagulls.
Well, they were...
Hey, you're pretty cool, Ernie.
Are you too, Ethel Mermaid? But, you know, my buddy Bert doesn't believe you exist. Would you swim up to the surface so we can meet you?
Sure thing. Race you to the top.
Okay. You're about to believe in mermaids, cause here's Ethel.
Where, Ernie?
Gee, she was right behind me a second ago. Whoa, sounds like Ethel's in trouble. Come on, Bert, we've got to go help her.
Huh? Ernie, wait! I'm coming!
Mermaid! Hurry, Bert, help me. You pull on that end, and I'll pull on this, okay?
Right.
One, two...
Mermaid? I didn't think there was such a thing.
Well, here I am, and I'm stuck.
Come on, Bert, think. What else can we do? Nothing is working.
I have an idea. Don't go anywhere.
Where am I going to go?
Hey, you. There's a mermaid down there stuck on a piece of your trash.
Yeah. What was that?
The mermaid. And she's in trouble because of you.
She is? Gee, I had no idea.
Well, there's something you can do to help. If we hook your anchor to that piece of plastic, maybe you can pull it off with your boat.
Just say when.
That should do it. We're ready.
Let's get the signal. Help me tug on the anchor line, Ernie.
Okay.
Is that the last of the trash?
Yes, it is!
Thanks for helping us clean all this up, Skipper.
And for taking it back to the dump, where it belongs.
Boy, I'll the ocean again.
And never say there's no mermaids!
Whoa, whoa! You better believe it.